I was fortunate to know about the resources at ECU, and the people I didn't know, I asked other people. So I'm a great question asker, and so that was one thing. But I was also really fortunate because the developer of my prototype, who will also be doing initial manufacturing, is the spouse of one of my close colleagues. So, you know, serendipity had a lot to do with it. I was directed to a lot of the ECU resources, such as Wayne's lab, by other ECU resources. I think the Office of Tech Transfer is a great starting point, and I would suggest starting there, and then that will lead you down the right paths.